It's a story about the time I almost died. He just says, can we pull over to a gas station? I don't feel too good. And I'm like looking at the road and I turn and look to my left and his head's just bobbling. And he's just like,
wait, is he driving?
Yeah. Sleeping down the highway. And he's just like dead.
We talking about
like his arm just went limp like that.